Hi everyone, I'm here today with the reaction to the new Superfruit song, Bad For Us. But before I get to that, something very exciting happened over the weekend, and you may already know about this, those that follow the channel regularly. Saturday night, I noticed my phone started going crazy. And after a little while of it going on, I decided to pick it up and see what was going on. And I noticed a lot of Twitter notifications. So I kind of logged onto Twitter and tried to figure out what was going on. And realized that apparently Mitch Grossi had shared my reaction to Superfruit's Rise video. And I wasn't really sure what I was looking at was legit, because I'm kind of new to Twitter and it still doesn't all make a lot of sense to me. But so I wanted to call somebody that I could, you know, get to verify this for me and who could relate to it. So I called Phil. You guys know Sweet Phil. And I said, I think Mitch Grossi just shared my Rise video, and it turns out that's what happened. And he said something pretty nice. Is this man an actual angel? I mean, coming from the angel himself. I was kind of speechless. I got a little teary, I'm not going to lie. But, you know, even that was great and all, but even better than that was the response from you guys. I mean, you guys are just so lovely, and you were just so supportive and so proud and happy for me, and I can't tell you how much that meant to me. So thank you. I love all of you, and thank you for coming along this ride with me. That may be the biggest thing that ever happens to me, and that's fine. But it was great, and I enjoyed it. And but I also, what I didn't realize in right away, somebody actually, Nest of Boo on Instagram, pointed it out to me that Scott Hoying actually retweeted it, so that was pretty awesome too. But anyway, on to the business at hand. I just wanted to kind of talk about that with you, so, and to say thank you again. But on to the business at hand. Let's go ahead and get into this new video. I just couldn't wait to film. I had just filmed Saturday morning, and but I just couldn't wait to. I wanted to watch this, and I didn't want to cheat and watch it and then not film it. So I'm actually just getting off work. I never film during the week. It's always on the weekend, but this is special for you. Oh, this is interesting. Legit video.
I wanna give you my love. I wanna give you my love tonight. Come on, come on. But I've been thinking it over, and I remember the last time. I don't need another heartbreak or a headache. Why can't I take you off my mind? Love could be bad for us, but I want it. Bad for us, dangerous, but you want it too. And I'm ready if you are. Bad for us. So tell me why. Nobody can make me feel the way you do. I get so shy. Somehow it's never enough. Nobody's filling my cup like you do. Come fill me up. But I've been thinking it over, so let's begin all the others, babe. I just want another good night full of mistakes. Why can't I see? But you want Everest.
Oh, directed by.
Wait, okay, we got it.
They wrote it, yeah.
I'm being unborn.
I wanna just be bad for us.
Wow. Okay, I'm gonna quote the youngsters, but I'm obsessed with it. That blew me away at how good it was. They just keep outdoing themselves. And I wasn't sure when I first saw the thumbnail that I'm like, well, maybe it is a video. And it did. Turns out to be a full legit music video. I'm going to have to watch that at least 10 more times. The production, the song, perfect. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching with me. I'm sure you did. If you're like me, you're just obsessed with anything they do. So thanks for joining me. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please go ahead and do so. And you follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. That's all in the description. I'll see you next time.